graph x equals negative 1. This is a vertical line with x-intercept negative 1, 0. So we draw a vertical line that goes through the x-axis at negative 1. And we label it with the equation of the line, x equals negative 1.